Hi you guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Vaidehi and in this video I'm going to show you deep dusky red lipsticks. So let's just roll with it. So this is from the brand L18 and it's the shade Selfie Red. This is totally matte lipstick and it really lasts for a long time. I won't say that this is like transfer proof because it's not. It's like very soft, matte and very comfortable on your lips and it only costs 400 rupees. So I believe everyone should get their hand on this one because it's really good for the price you are paying. The next lipstick is from the Wet n Wild Megalast collection. This is the shade From My Head to My Toes. It's a very satin formula and that's why very hydrating. But it looks really appealing, but it has like a pink tone of red and I really like this as well. The next lipstick is from the brand Maybelline New York. It's in the shade NoHo Amber 06 and it's in the range, I guess, creamy matte. And I don't like this lipstick that much because like it leaves a very beautiful tint and it glides very easily, but that's the problem. It's just too soft. But this brick red shade is really very pretty. Now the next lipstick is from Nykaa and it's in the shade Scarlet Siren, I guess, 29M, yeah. And it's really pretty, really like truly red shade that you can say, and it lasts for a really long time and it's comfortable matte, like demi matte kind of formula that you all will like. The next lipstick is from Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream Collection and it's in the shade 61. It's like the best kind of lipstick that you can ever have. Very soft, very matte, lasts for a really long time. It has like a pink undertone, but it still suits like I'm pretty sure everyone, and you all should really get your hand on this because it's my favorite and it only costs for like 295 rupees. This lipstick is from NYX Lip Lingerie Collection and it's in the shade Exotic, that is 12. You can see it looks nude, but after drying for like 30 seconds, it starts to look like some kind of brick red kind of shade that is very muted down. And I feel it's really pretty, but I don't understand this shade that much. But I just felt to put it out there. The next lipstick is from the Maybelline New York Superstay Matte Ink and it's in the shade 230 Transformer. It's a maroon shade, not red, I'll give you that, but I just felt like putting it in here because it's really pretty. The lipsticks last for a really long time and is matte and it's transfer proof and it stays there. And it's really, really, really pretty shade and you all should like get it. It's really very classy. The best for the last, this is the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick and it's in the shade Bows. Oh my god, I have seen Lily Singh wear this in all her videos and I fell in love with this. It's so comfortable and it's so matte, doesn't dry out your lips and it stays on for really, really very long time and you all should definitely, definitely get your hand on this one. And with that, we come to an end to this video. I hope it helped you find your perfect red shade. So yeah, take care, bye bye, I'll see you in the next video.